Hi again, it's Aisha from All My Notebooks, and today I'm just quickly going to do an all black and white pen spread for you. So I'm not using any stickers, it's just going to be my brush pen and felt pen that I'm going to use. So first I'm just quickly going to take out the two pages that I need for this week. That's the pen I'm using. I'm not sure what it's called exactly, I just got it at Michael's. It's got a brush on one end and a felt tip on the other. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and speed up the video. So enjoy!